Hello, I hope you're doing well, and welcome to The Expanse, the Delta series, episode 4, without commentary. I hope you will like this walkthrough, like it if you do, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and thanks for watching. Enjoy! Belta Loda!
I need to get off this rock. Need to stretch every breath. Who knows how many hours I need to survive here. The message we heard had to come from somewhere. If I can find its source, maybe I can change it to a distress call. You tried to fight off the inevitable. This must control the mind tracks. Ancient tech, but effective. So this is the voice we've been hearing. A man trying to keep his station from falling to pieces, and the Inners forgot about them. It's so weak. But you must have had some way of communicating with the inner planets. Of course. When the Inners wouldn't help you, you started shouting in every direction at once. If I point the antennas back toward the gravity well, I can boost the signal and send a distress call. Oh, Sabaka. I'll have to use the mining tunnel. The quickest way to the antenna array is... under that massive mining cart. I'll have to power it up. It's a record of their transmissions with the inner planets.
This is UNN Command for the station Cassiopeia. We have received your multiple distress calls, and our response has not changed. We encourage you to contact your private insurance supplier. If you do not have insurance, you can apply for emergency relief aid. You will be assigned a spot on the wait list.
UNN Command, we understand that you cannot help us. No one can. At least, no human. I never understood how big it all is. But glancing out into our sorry keyhole, you begin to comprehend the scope of the universe. This will be our last message, as we're repositioning our radio transmitter to a far better purpose. It may take millennia to achieve contact, but we will be waiting. this place has given us nothing but death. But death is all we need.
This is an automated message from UN Command. We have approved your application for relief aid. Please respond to coordinate the shipment. Your estimated delivery time is within the next 7 years. This is an automated message from UNN Command.
They didn't have a chance out here, but they had a purpose. It's something. I refuse to end up as just another frozen corpse in this station.
This is UNN Command. We encourage you to contact your private insurance supplier. If you do not have insurance, you can apply for emergency relief aid. You will be assigned a spot on the wait list.
UNN Command, we understand that you cannot help us. No one can. At least, no human. I never understood how big it all is. But glancing out into our sorry keyhole, you begin to comprehend the scope of the universe. This will be our last message, as we're repositioning our radio transmitter to a far better purpose.
This must control the mind tracks. Ancient tech, but effective. The tunnel entrance is under this thing. No good. It's magnetized to the tracks, but there must be a way to reroute it. Locked, of course. Never seen a passcode like this. Thank you. I'll run out of oxygen before I guess the shape they want. But maybe the miners left a clue somewhere.
Get to the antennas. Boost the message. Get help.
What are the odds that someone hears it?
Who is?
Perhaps you should spend your last breaths preparing for your final rest. Your fight is over, Kamina. Seek peace now.
You want me to lie down and die? Is that it?
I may suggest that you embrace the inevitable.
Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Oye? Is anyone breathing? I can't hear you.
I said, you are a long way from home, Molly.
Does?
I told you I'd find you. Considering the price on your head, I'm amazed you got this far.
You're not real. You're just a ghost from a sad and distant past.
You shouldn't be so quick. Turn down conversation,
Kamina. Unless you want to keep talking to the dead.
You want to waste my oxygen? Fine, but you have to keep up.
Thank you.
So what is the plan? Sending a message no one will hear, hoping for help that will never come. You really do belong here.
Someone could hear it. Someone could come.
You never know when to quit. You fight, and where does it get you?
Hushang, did those rocks just turn into heads?
So jumpy. You've gone soft since you left Sirius.
Almost there.
He's quite a bit further, I'm afraid. If you're heading in the right direction.
Volota. I'm not.
Who knows? Trust your instinct, yeah? It's about all you have left.
Thank you.
So what has Kamina Drummer done since leaving Ceres? What have you done to protect the belt while hiding out in that shit?
I'm not hiding. And when I get out of here...
Yes, what happens then? You save the belt, right? From me? From the Inyas? From the tainted treasure you found?
Correct.
Do you actually believe all that? Or do you need a story to tell yourself as you die?
Great job meeting your crew, Boss Thing.
Captain. You appear upset in the source orientation. Is everything all right?
You should have leaned into that thruster when you had that chance.
Is this supposed to be for me?
Wait a few more minutes and see.
Gotta be another lever around here.
Does. Don't tell me you've gotten bored with the...
Don't be needy. I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
I can. Leave me alone.